Federal politicians are reportedly claiming travel expenses even when staying in their own homes. News Limited claims some politicians who have homes in Canberra are receiving up to $215 a day for accommodation expenses. It's reported one in five politicians claims thousands of dollars for accommodation despite buying a local property. Julia Gillard, Malcolm Turnbull, Julie Bishop and Anthony Albanese are among those allegedly taking advantage of the system. The practice is not against the rules.